Start with 1/4 cup of water. Bring that to a boil and add your aromatics, which consists of 2 cloves of garlic and 2 shallots peeled and cut into quarters, some red pepper flakes, very essential by the way, and 6...
Can you please stop punching my TV? Why did you even punch it this time?
Hey, look, I've already scrolled through all the channels and I couldn't find a single news about NSR. That chef had it coming.
Is that really the excuse you're going with?
Yeah, I mean, what's up with her hair, man? Ugh, and she kinda looks like Tatiana's sister.
Ugh, forget it. Hey, Cliff.
Whoa, those are some intense scribbles.
A one-of-a-kind musician awaits.
Oh, I've seen her videos. She seems very loopy.
Well, that's Eve for you. Known to be the most eccentric artist of NSR. Nobody knows what goes on in her mind. Well, nobody but Zook, I reckon.
Huh?
Oh, he didn't tell you?
Tell me what?
Eve and I, we had some history together.
What?
They used to be in a band.
What?
And if anyone knows her best, it's probably Zook.
She was your ex-bandmate, Zook?
Yeah, we didn't leave on good terms, though.
Now that rules out the possibility of dropping by as a visitor, then. But don't worry, I've got a plan. There's to be an exhibition at her gallery. She'll be there, so head over and I'll make sure the security system won't be a bother to you. And please, be careful. Eve is without a doubt the most dangerous artist NSR has to offer. There's a reason why Tatiana keeps her as the CEO's right-hand woman.
Got it, Cliff. You ready, Zook? Zook?
Oh, yeah.
Bam! Welcome back to another special segment here on Sam FM. Get ready to jam because we have the increasingly raved after indie band Bong Bad Junction. And here's our caller today. Hello there. Do introduce yourself.
Hi Sam. Thanks for the chance to speak to Bong Bad Junction. Hello Mayday and Sue. I'm Arnold.
Hello Arnold.
So glad to be able to talk to you too. I remember tuning in some time back, and you were talking about the meaning behind the band's name. Love that you two have a reason behind the things you do. And it got me wondering if there's a significance behind your gloves.
Ah, you noticed.
Told you someone would, Zook.
You can tell Arnold about it, May, since it was your idea.
So, Bunk Bed Junction is the two of us. Always together and one. Like our bunk bed, we also share our outfits.
Not in the way that you might think.
We bought this suit a long time ago and split it. Zook took the top and I took the bottom. We then did the same thing with a pair of gloves. I had to cut the fingertips though, 'cause they were messing with my fret hand.
You two really are close, huh?
Do you two have a fight then? Or have you always been fine with Mayday's decisions, Duke?
I do try to avoid arguing, but sometimes we still disagree. And then agree to disagree. Compromise, you know?
What was the last thing you two compromised on?
Well, I don't know if it's a compromise, but since Mayday broke my NSR drumsticks, I had to glue them back together.
You really broke his drumsticks?
Yeah, but I guess I went a little too far. It was a waste of drumsticks.
A good pair of drumsticks.
I'm sorry. I was really frustrated then, and I'm sorry for snapping at you and snapping the sticks.
It's okay. They still work fine. I hope you'll never break my drumsticks again, though. NSR or otherwise.
Cross my heart!
Look at you two! I'd love to sit here and listen to you both all day, but you have somewhere to be, right? That's all for today. Thank you for calling in, Arnold! Till next time, Vinyl City!
You know, man, I've been meaning to ask. Who's that?
Him? Gigi, was it? Isn't he your friend?
I thought he was your friend.
now performing as an NSR artist.
Hi.
You, live at Natural Hall, a majestic.
Where's your little cape?
I saw how you guys beat those robots and take down that huge battleship. All with the power of rock.
Yeah, couldn't have said it better. With the power of rock.
After seeing that, I thought
I would like to be a rock star like you two.
Yeah, yeah!
What about the Air Force?
There's no Air Force, man.
Yeah, so I would like to become a rock star instead. What do you think?
Well, it's no walk in the park despite how glamorous it may seem, but why not? Everyone has a right to pursue their interest in music.
Woohoo! Do us a new dream, boys!
Huh? Yeah. Huh. Yeah.
I plead for everyone to not vote your way in the dark. Switch on your headlights. See the hazardous path that these reckless rockers are paving for you. They're dividing our once united road. Should we allow this to continue, I foresee riots erupting throughout the streets. Remember, we have seen this happen before with the Renegade Underground Rapper. It was not a pretty sight. And to Mayday and Zoom, if you're listening, know that it will not be
interesting that they use music in this way.
You circus. You cannot fight. Order. Order leads to progress in Minor City. That is all. Have a pleasant evening. People of Minor City, this is Tatiana. I plead for everyone to not vote your way in the dark. Switch on your headlights. See the hazardous path that these reckless rockers are paving for you. They're dividing our once...
My coat? Gorgeous, right? It's a limited edition release from a collaboration with Eve. Her designs are absolutely stunning.
It was not a pretty sight. And to Mayday and Zook, if you're listening, know that we will not be defeated by your shenanigans. We are here to run a city, not to watch your circus show. You cannot fight.
I believe that one of the defining traits of an artist is perseverance. In composing, creating, playing, and performing. There's nothing quite like successfully putting out an album or closing a concert with a wonderful stage.
Know that we will not be defeated by your shenanigans. We are here to run a city, not to watch your circus show. You cannot fight. Order. Order leads to progress in Minor City. That is all. Have a pleasant evening. People of Minor City, this is Tatiana. I plead for everyone to not vote your way in the dark. Switch on your headlights. See the hazardous part that is threatening you. unforeseen riots erupting throughout the streets. Remember, we've seen this
Thank you.
So refreshing.
Why, hello, Zook.
Hello? Eve? Where are you?
Take a seat, Zook.
Take a seat? Oh, right.
Remember this chair? Or has it fled past the walls of your memories? Not that I would be surprised if it has. A chair by design is never made to hold such sentimental values. This chair was once yours, Zook, but you threw it away.
Eve, I...
Shh. All is fine. You are forgiven. Now, lay yourself upon this vessel and accept my gift. Feel the sands of time flow through your body as you once had.
Seems like the chair is pretty occupied with Tatiana right now.
She embraces me for who I am. I love her, but a chair without a sitter is left with no purpose to exist.
Hey, Zook, you can see her? Where is she?
She's right there.
Where?
Just as I thought. You share none of Zook's artistic perception. Girl, do you not see Tatiana holding the backrest to her bosoms? Hello? Do you not get what it is meant to represent?
No.
Ah! Zook! Why must you pick such a pedestrian girl? You... Zook, remember college? Remember when I was the tectonic plates and you were the sea? The heat we channeled when your waves broke upon my earth was euphoric. We were untouchable. Do you not miss those times? Do you not yearn for that feeling again? Instead, you left me for this girl? Have you dropped your standards?
Hey!
That is sad. So sad. But you are here now. You are in front of me. We can save each other as today we celebrate your redemption, Zook. So open your mind. Sink into my gaze and let yourself be reborn again! This pedestrian girl you chose is a mistake. She is fire. Fire and sea do not mix.
Hey, the name's Mayday, okay?
Let's do this.
Between you and pedestrian girl. She does not deserve this. She does not deserve any of this. If I cannot have you, Zook, then neither can she. Ah! Whoa, what's going on here? Zook, where are you?
I'm
still here, May. Don't panic. She's done this before. We just need to keep playing as we were.
What happened to you, Zeke? We used to burn countless worlds together. Remember Rapturica?
How could I forget? You set my hair on fire.
Are you upset about that?
Thank you.
be ever so strong. Unless the two of you formed your bond through mutual hate? Your hatred for me?
What?
You are one of them, Duke! You fear me! As you should, for no one escapes the Diva's realm!
We'll be right back.
you at the other end of the tunnel.
I do too. Let's move.
Zook, you were nothing before you met me. I handpicked you, molded you, sculpted you into the man you are today. Do you really think you can reach this level of brilliance all by yourself? Ha! I made you! And the greatest thing you ever accomplished in your life was to get me to notice you! Everyone else are just intimidated by my talent. All of you are cowards! Always... There is no one. Not even him. None in this world to weave their senses with mine.
I should go talk to her.
Go.
Everything is nothing. Why should I continue to entertain this void?
Eve?
So much to do, yet nowhere to go. I do not belong here.
Eve, please!
Stars, they are so beautiful. I will close my eyes now. Goodbye.
Eve, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I couldn't be the person you wanted me to be. When we first met, you immediately saw potential in me. I gave you hope that perhaps I could eventually see the world as you did. But I'm not like you. I wish I was, but I'm not.
But if we just try again...
Eve, please. I was a coward for running away. I know that now. But seeing you today reminded me of how alive you can truly be when you're performing your craft. I know how terrifying it must be to face the possibility that you might never meet another like-minded person in this world. But you're better than that. You don't need anybody else to complete you. You complete yourself.
It is not comfortable to hear this. I do not think I am strong enough to...
You have always been stronger than me. If anyone can do it, it's you, Nadia. Well, I have to go now. Take care. Mayday's not pedestrian, by the way. If you know her as I do, I think you'll like her too.
Thanks, buddy.